Na na na. Na na na. Na na na. Na na na.
Well, welcome back to I Wanna Make Her. I will play levels. I'll play levels today. Let's continue with the hardcore roulette, actually. It's been a while. And I do want to make progress here. I was always afraid of continuing this because, you know, the next level I can get could be a very grindy needle map, but if that happens, that happens. Right? Let's just continue. Let's hop right in. We haven't used any of our skips yet. Keep in mind, we only have 3 skips to work with. If we use one, it is gone forever. Alright, this is a hold rider. We can do that. We'll have to hold right for what it looks like half a minute. Okay, I'm covering up the... World record. That was interesting. That was interesting. Nothing really happening though. Am I dead? Was that not good enough for you? I included the input thingy again. So there's proof that I'm holding right. Very good. Assuming you have to like mass jump here so the conveyor doesn't slow you down. Yeah, that's what I didn't do the first time. I still don't know if we go down there or not. I just gotta get... Okay, what? No, okay. That was some quick reaction time there. Perfect. Okay, well, that was a weird one. Interesting though, right? You had to hop on the conveyor so you wouldn't lose the speed, and then the ending was just teleport to the left and win, get the coin. Nice little jump scare at the end. Sure. All right, that is one level down. 19 more to go. I did this to myself. I did this to myself. Why did I have to mention anything that had to do with like grindy needle maps? I have taken a look into the future and this is what I get. This is what I get. I don't want to be here right now. What the fuck is this? Okay, now see, look, like, it's not like this is a needle screen that, or I'd grind it, I'd make quick progress. Like, this is too difficult. Like, what is this first jump? For this first jump, you're telling me I have to first get through this shit, get up here, and then somehow do that? This is not... Oh my god. Are you kidding me? I legit... Look at the time. I've been looking at this map for almost 2 minutes. Just like... giving up on life. It was all a troll. I've taken a look at every single save. I was like, I'll never beat this. And you troll me. And you troll me like that. I almost exited out of the challenge. I almost did that. I was like, you know what? Maybe the universe was like, nah. No, I want to make it for you today. Holy crap. Thank God that was a troll and nothing more than that. That was disgusting looking. All right. I'm glad. I'm sorry about the lag. I'm so glad I'm not sitting here right now and trying to get past that first. Thank God. Like, the cruel reality though. Alright, the cruel reality is that maps like that exist. Maps like that exist where it doesn't give you the warp like that, right? There are maps out there where you actually have to play stuff like that, right? That is my biggest fear. And like just having a map like that appear like the second thing on the day, that was also a shock. It was a shock for sure. But okay, we don't have to do it. Thank you so much to whoever made that. Thank you for being benevolent. Jesus Christ, okay. We're in a bubble. We have to avoid dying, and we gotta collect a bunch of coins. That's our goal. That's our mission. Alright. Do we have to get... I don't know. Do we have to get all the coins? It might be one of those instances where there's like more coins in the map that we... Okay. No, I think this is the actual amount. I'll just have to... This is actually more difficult than I thought. Gotta dodge this guy. Also his projectiles. Okay, now I'm good. Now I'm good for a while. He's gonna come... Oh, he got stuck somewhere. I mean... Don't that's good for me. I don't think I can... Where did you get stuck on? What? What did you get stuck on? Let's swim to the... Excuse me! What is that? What? Is it the cannons? It might be the cannons that are attached to him. Okay, that's what's going on here. This is fine. This is fine. I don't think I'm gonna survive going under him. I'm just gonna go. Oh. Okay. I think there was a way out of that one, but I didn't get it. Alright, this is looking very promising. Alright, there's no way I can mess this up now. He's all the way in the top left corner. Alright, that was interesting actually. You have to like really be strategic about this one. Like lure him into corners where he can't see you and where you're safe. And because he was a big boy with the shurikens attached and everything. Yeah, that was interesting. Alright, 24 clears. Space Needle, sure. At least this one, you know, it's beatable. As I die to the very first spike. This one should be very doable. And we get saves. Look at that. Incredible level design. Giving the player save points. There we go, this should be it. Gate. No! Alright, gate jump first try! Not really. Not really, gotta be honest. Ah, right. Sure. That was pleasant. Two simple saves. The second one took me a lot longer though, for some reason. Right, easy map 2. What is causing this? What is causing this to happen? It usually happens when it's like... When the first thing I do... It's like boot up Steam Maker recording software and everything. If it's like the first thing I do when I turn on my PC, it usually lags for a bit, but it just fixes itself after a while. Alright, gotta get those. Oh god, I'm dead. Alright, I have a different plan this time. Hiya! And don't even allow him to come back down, right? Now he's up there. He can't do anything, right? He doesn't even see me. He can't even see me, dude. I'm invisible, man. Alright, now we gotta watch out. Now we're gonna get enraged again. There we go. Juked him. Somewhat. Now we get onto the spinner and we win. Nice. That was an easy map. Pretty cool. Alright. What's next? What is the next challenge? Show me. Boss. Oh no. Okay, so we have to... Do what exactly? We have to do what? We can shoot upwards. That is cool. But like, how do I know where these cherries are gonna appear from? It just okay. It calmed down a little. I don't know what I'm dodging. I'm just surviving by accident. I think I can't really get rid of the projectiles as well. This is a weird one. All right. So it seems like I don't want to go. I don't even know. Where do I want to stand for this? They just come from the bottom. What do I want to do here? I don't get it. I feel like I just gotta get lucky. And something destroys my spikes as well. Let's see, maybe let's just stand on the left side here. Maybe this is a decent safe spot. I just hope this is like pattern every time. So I won't have to... Yeah, this was like random. Imagine. Imagine. No! Alright, we got closer though. That was like past the halfway point at least. Man, this is gonna be tedious. Okay, I think I figured it out. I think I know now what I need to look out for. It's gonna be like the ones that come from the middle, I go to the left, and then I go back to the right, because then it spawns on the left. It's the same pattern every single time, basically. Okay, I think I got it now. Nice. At least it doesn't take too long for the pattern to repeat. That made it very easy for me to figure it out. Yeah, I think I got it now. Alright. A couple of more shots here now. We should be good. I'm not even looking. Like, am I hitting him? I think the health bar is going down. That is good. That is good. We should be done now. Alright. Okay. I was gonna say, is that portal gonna appear only once? And then it just like... Bye. Nah, didn't peace out forever. Came back. That was a weird one. Probably should have just like, I don't know. Neon. I want a Neon, episode 10. Start or load. We can only go into the Lord portal. If I can get up there. There we go. Alright, let's see. Of course that kills me. I never think text is a threat, but in this game... In most cases, it is, actually. Alright, so this is Needle. With a bunch of saves. Alright. This looks very doable. Very, very doable. Sure. Damn. Yeah, this one's gonna be a freebie, it looks like. Only one room. The portal is on the top right. Nice change of pace, though. Having something calm like this for a change, instead of a boss fight that no one understands. But it's you know, it's a challenge to design good bosses in this game. It is like designing fair and balanced bosses might actually be like the hardest task. If it comes to like. Oh no. All of the genres that there are. Sorry, Tulihi jumps. You saying sorry doesn't make it any better. What would be bad enough? Nah, okay, so well, is this another joke, Bab? It's not. It really isn't. It really isn't. Okay. Ah, well, there's the grind I was worried about. We found him. Yeah, I don't even know if I'll be able to like pull one of these off. At least they're sorry. Oh, those clothes, dude. Oh, that was the closest I've gotten anyway to clearing one of them. Only sitting here for like 4 minutes already. Yeah, this is not gonna happen. Man. Is this gonna be my first skip, really? It's only two jumps, right? You might be looking at this and like, oh, yeah, it's only two jumps. You'll get it eventually. Like, my success rate at this first one is like... 0% right now, literally. Yo! I don't know what I did. Oh my god, you could have put a save, you know, you could have. They could have. Oh god, this is never gonna happen. Man, that took so long to get past one. Are you kidding me? Like, this is a nuts. This is actually nuts. I am sure that there aren't many more harder jumps out there. And you wanna make me do it twice? That is just insane. Nah, dude. I just gotta shut up and see if I can maybe get somewhat consistent at this. But you can clearly tell that it's not really working out for me. Okay, well, we did it once more. Like, alright, so I'm starting here. So I'm starting with the good, like, the correct align for the corner. A, B, C, A. It's the exact same jump. My align doesn't change at all. It's the exact same jump. Get close to the corner, get into the plane, and then weave around, and then get lucky. Get lucky. That's, for me, that's all there is to it. Just get lucky. Okay, well, that didn't take too long to do again. I'm not saying I'm getting better at this, just because I'm getting it more frequently. Doesn't mean... Well, I clearly was getting better at it, wasn't I? What? That gets a fat dislike, dude. Hold on. I just want to see. Was that truly as difficult as I thought it was? Let me just see. How many people cleared that? A lot. A lot. Okay, never mind. For me though, right? For me. A map like this is insanity. Like... That didn't take... long at all, actually. I thought I'd be stuck here for a long time. That's just right, but like from the moment I mentioned that it took like 4 or 5 minutes. After that, it took like 2 additional ones to clear it. How? How, dude? I'm so proud of that. I don't care. If you guys think that was like the easiest jump in the world, sure. But for me, dude, that was incredibly challenging. What am I doing? Oh no, I can't jump over. I thought I could. That was incredibly challenging for me. I mean, I'm already struggling with like a normal double diamond, you know. I'm not a needle master. I'm not a platforming legend, as they say. For me, that is a very big accomplishment. Like, I remember beating a jump like that in the past, sure. Right, I've gotten past that jump, but there was a save right after. Like, that was the first time I've beaten 2 of those in a row. That was the very first time. And I can be proud of that. I am proud of that. I'm very proud of that. Alright, I'll shut up now. But I'm proud. Alright, let's do some corners. Did I just grab the a bogus align? I think I did. For the second one anyway. Oh well. We just... Oh, okay. That's not too bad. Nice. Oh, there's more though. That's not the portal right there. There's more. It's fine. H needle? What does that mean? What does that even mean, dude? Alright, we did it. This jump looks a bit... Like, it looks simple. I'm sure it's not. I'm sure it isn't. Gotta get very far, and then... Yeah, your initial jump has to... cover quite the distance. Oh boy. I don't need... Maybe this align will help. Whew, okay. Yeah, I knew it. The moment I got to that jump... It's a lot harder than it looks. Mainly because I kept jumping too high with my second jump. That's the main problem, really. Oh god, what is this? It's only one jump. Okay. And this is a ceiling diamond, I think they call it. Alright, keeps going, that's fine. Like, these jumps are very difficult, but I like that it's only this one challenge. You beat this jump, you beat this challenge, you get a save. That is very generous, actually. This one shouldn't be too bad. There we go. This one might be. Okay. First jump. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not. Double invert. Keep in mind, this isn't a normal double invert. I'm gonna land on this block, which means there's more leeway. Not a. Yeah, see, that was not that bad. That one was free. Oh, for this one, I'm sure I don't want to touch the ceiling. Okay, we made a... Oh god, come on. Just land there. Okay. A bubble into an nerfed invert. I think I can call that. Into a nerfed invert. Again, I just have to land on top of the block, which means I don't have to get through the whole thing. Yeah. This is a nerfed downward splan, or that's what I associate with this jump, because you could imagine having like a spike facing to the left here, spike facing to the right here, be the downward splan, but this jump, I'm pretty sure, is a downward splan that's like nerfed by 2 pixels or something. I might be completely wrong on that, but in my head, that's how it works. Which is why I also really don't like these jumps. Because they're that similar. Because they're this similar. At least they're easier. Unless they aren't. I have no idea. Alright, nice. Making progress. Damn, how much is there though? Oh, this is made by Popop. 614. I know that creator. There we go. Ooh, this one I'm not sure about. This one I think I want to shift cancel. Ooh, that's gonna be... I haven't done that in a while. Maybe stand further to the right. Okay, I got in. I got access. I gotta get out though. Okay. There's like 2 steps to this. Let's go! Let's go! It feels very satisfying doing these jumps, don't get me wrong. Like, this is, if it comes to difficult needle, again, I'm still a way bigger fan of, like, longer and easier saves, right? But stuff like this is also cool. Like, just, like, one defined challenge that's in your way. And, like, pulling off these jumps feels very satisfying, right? I can't say that it doesn't. Nice, alright. I'm assuming that is there for a reason. Like, that the line is there for a reason, so I'm just gonna take it. Nice. Seemed like it helped. Alright. I think we did something similar to this earlier. Again, maybe an align helps. Yep, let's save with that one for sure. Again, aligns aren't like insta-wins or anything, but they make your life a lot easier sometimes. Okay, getting out is the problem here, I feel like. Getting out is the problem. Alright. Okay, this is... this is a downwards plan now. Oh no. Maybe you can bonk through it with like the correct align? Yeah, you can just bonk through it. Okay, and then this is... Nice! I'm glad I got that. I'm glad I first tried the second plane. Right, maps like that, I can confidently say I'm gonna beat it after. I mean, this took 7.5 minutes, sure. Not gonna like nor dislike it. Like, I didn't mind that map. I personally didn't mind that map, but not many people will want to play that. Super easy. I agree. Nice little break from those difficult needle maps that we've seen lately. Alright, our goal again is going to get to 40 clears. So far, I'd say we got 2 fairly challenging maps, right? 2 fairly challenging maps. The most challenging one being the 2 leaky jumps, for sure. Let's hope it's not going to get harder than that today. Let us hope. I still cannot believe it, dude. Like, I am... Oh, Minecraft. Dig, dig. Ah, this is not good, dude. Because there's just gonna be random spikes. Okay. So, what is the strat in Minecraft? Dig straight down. fuck. It worked. It worked for a while there. Can't say that it didn't. Was it right here? Let's go to the left, maybe. There's a coin. Oh, please don't tell me I have to collect coins soon. Like, if I dig... Oh no, I thought I reached the bottom. It, like, didn't go further. Like, if I dig and jump right away, I don't think I'm gonna die. Please don't tell me I need these coins, dude. I've reached the bottom. I'm not gonna be able to react quick enough. There's something. Portal! Let's go! Dig straight out! Like, I had to move to one over to the left, but, like, yeah. Essentially, that was digging straight down. Man. Alright. That wasn't very well designed, though. For sure. Just felt like you had to get lucky more than anything else. Right. I want to fly. Sure. An actual map this time. Ooh, this one's actually quite tough as well. Not the hardest thing in the world, but not the easiest either, because I can easily get stuck like here. And then I won't be able to escape. So I'll have to platform jump around that somehow. Somehow. Oh yeah, like that. Wow. Okay, that was actually quite challenging. Let's see if we can pull this off. Nice. We get a save though. Very generous. Oh yeah, this is the I want to fly part, I think. We just zoom to the right. Into a corner. What? I didn't even see that last part. Into a corner. Are you kidding me? Is that just... I hope that's just gonna line up, you know? I don't want to be timing that. Let's go. Okay, it does line up when you do it right. Are you got a ledge in? Oh, we don't, I guess? Oh, no, I don't have to do it, I don't think. I could land on it, but... Let's do it, you know? I'm pretty sure that is the intended path I want to take him. And we do that, and final corner. Which I did need to mess up. I did need to mess up that one. And now that we did that, I messed it up the second time! Okay, third time's a charm. It's not! It was a lie. No, not even fourth time. What is happening, dude? It's just the corner, dude. There we go. Man. I died to that way too many times. But that's fine. We don't care about clear times here. The most important part is to get through these maps, right? That is the goal. We can't just get up there. Okay. City of Sky. Okay. As calm little needle adventure. Or it looks like. Half diamond. Sure. Alright, I see no way to, like, skip anything in this level. Yeah, you gotta watch out for the ceiling. The ceiling kills you. Well, if you jump too high. The ceiling is quite generous, though. You don't want to blame the ceiling too much. Alright. Nice. Didn't take too long. Let's move on. Two. Laser? Laser 4? Ooh, why do I have the feeling I played a map that was similar to this one? I can't remember where I played this. Was it in a video or in a stream? I think it was in a stream, actually. I mentioned that, you know, when you look at this design, it looks like just random... Like someone randomly placed lasers. And that's probably what happened. But then after they did that, they tried to, like, turn it into platforming, right? And I think that's pretty cool, actually. Like, yeah, that was fun, right? And, like, for someone just going, like... in the editor and placing lasers everywhere. That's actually cool. I don't know. I thought that was pretty unique. You don't see obstacles a lot that are placed like that, right? With the, like... I'm assuming they use the, like, no-snap function where you can place them on any pixel grid that you like. Okay, we gotta get on top of this crusher. I was afraid of the mushroom for some reason. Oh! Right, the crushers go through platforms when they go up. Not when they go down, then they don't. But when they go up, they go through platforms. So we're safe on the right side here. Perfect. We got a dodge in one final overall. Oh no, because yeah, right? He went through the platform, and now he's stuck there. So keep that in mind. They can go up through platforms, but not back down. So in this case, if I were to like trigger this swamp crusher, and he went up, I'll be stuck, so I have to get on this guy right away. Alright, pretty cool. Neat map so far. Now we gotta dodge some projectiles, not too bad. And they're spinning around the cannons. I guess they just put them there so you know where the center of the spinner is, which is, you know, good to know, good to know. Yeah, that part was the main reason I was worried about this, but it's gonna... I think I just gotta get through this a little quicker and then I'm good. Yeah, like that. Something like that. We're very small though, so the hitboxes are quite forgiving. There we go. Alright. We got through the challenging path. Where does this lead to? Up there. Okay, we're not done. We didn't get a save. We didn't get a save, so if I die here, I gotta do that part again, but... I think we got it. Alright. Just wanted to be careful with that final jump. I didn't know how tough that one was gonna be, but it seemed quite forgiving. So it was fine. We were fine. Alright, final level for this video. This is gonna be... This is gonna get us to 40 clears. Gravity core. I don't know if I need those coins. I don't think I do. So let's skip them for now. I guess they're just optional if you want to get them, if you want to feel cool. You can collect them, but it's not necessary. Gravity core. Alright! Beginner-friendly gravity flipper level. Pretty cool. We could go into the portal, but we don't need to. We don't need to. I'm assuming that was the intention, but I don't know if what we did was a skip or like an alternate path you could have taken. However, that's alright. That's alright. Okay, we're gonna get a little preview for the next level. Looks like it's not gonna be... Looks a bit random, but it doesn't look like it's gonna be too challenging. Alright, that's for the next part though. Alright. Let us see, where does that put us on the leaderboard? Ba-boom. Alright, 88, you know. I'm not gonna be very high, like, yeah. We didn't clear too many maps so far, but I think this is a fun challenge. Like, again, whenever you get a challenging map, like the two Lihi jumps, I don't want to skip right away, right? We only have 3 skips. I want to save my skips. I'm probably going to use them at some point, but I want to save them for something truly, like, no, 2 Lihi jumps were already truly ridiculous in my opinion, but it was a short challenge, right? It was only 2 jumps, right? If there was like a map where, I'm sure that exists, like, you have to beat like 10 Lihi jumps and there's like platforming in between as well and there's like no save, I'm good. No, that is going to be the skip, but yeah. I really want to be careful not to use it for something that I think I might get through eventually. Frankly, I didn't think that was going to happen for that map, but it happened either way, so maybe I need to give myself more credit, right? Maybe I can beat harder challenges that I think I can if I just keep trying, right? And it's not like it took an eternity as well, right? It wouldn't take you long to get through the whole map, right? The fastest attempt was 1 second something, right? It was a very, very small map, but... Alright, that was the Hardcore Roulette for a change, once again. Yeah, pretty cool. We beat 20 levels. There were 2 roadblocks, I would say. Well, the other one wasn't really a roadblock, but it did get me stuck at a couple of jumps, right? The Popopore map. With the challenging platforming, but then again, one jump, you get a save, one jump, you get a save. I can deal with that. That is completely doable. So I hope this was fun to watch. Next up, I think, are going to be more viewer levels, so look forward to that. But for now, thank you all so much for watching this part of Let's Play Wanamaker. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll hopefully catch you in the next one as well. But until then, take care, everyone. Have a great day. Watch, think of that, from now on, that's your habitat. I'm a bird, 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 I'm a bird